There's a town somewhere in South Africa. It is the rape town capital of the world. It is the rape town capital of the world. Cape Town. It is rape town. Yes, that ginger lose outside of Cape Town. Ginger ingosi. Umakriza. Abo mama. Yes, ginger go on kebab. In Cape Town, no one is safe. Young boys. Hey, those guys are rapists there. Hey. Those guys, they rape everything, Baba. Even animals. Women, children, grannies. In Cape Town, no one is safe. No one is safe in Cape Town. They should change the name of that city to Rape Capital of the World. Aye, because in Cape Town, no one is safe. No one is safe in Cape Town. They shame us. You guys in Cape Town, aye, you shame us all. You shame us. Because some of us are not rapists, but now we are suspects. Because in most cases, 99.999, the rape come in a form of a male like me. Yeah, these guys are terrible. They are trash. They are trash. And other guys who are raping here in South Africa and anywhere in the world, you shame us. Should stop your nonsense. Should stop your nonsense. And do speak and for star. Hey, Marleza, say Cape Town's a ginger. Hey, guys, Pella, during my time when we were young, it was a shame. Muzo abantu umuntu rapile. It was a shame to be associated with rape. So those ones, they rape with pride, little girls, 4-year-olds, 8 months. And there's no moral outcry and action appropriate or fitting the crime. It is a shame, man.
Approach you and post a minute. I'm on my double R tenant. And you pass by